I forgot I was muted. So, yeah, how are you doing tonight, Yoj? Also, watch this. Hey, Google, open the pod bay doors.
I can't do that, but there's a spare key under the flower pot outside the pod bay airlock. You can let yourself in.
I'm doing pretty good myself. I just decided to play some more Fortnite. what's the other that I could think of? Hey Google, is Siri superior to you?
It's hard to compare. We're like apples and oranges, because Siri works for Apple, and I like oranges.
Yes, that's the Star Wars logo. They have, I don't know if it's just part of the season, have the gun and the saber. And where is it? Oh, over here. I should have been up there by myself. Didn't mean to click on that. Ah.
Thank you.
Thank you. Hello, Zerfu. How you doing tonight? I'm doing pretty good. Decided to play some Fortnite. Number two, that's actually pretty good. Play one more round, probably. Oh, that's cool. I kind of plan on raiding Electro when I'm done streaming. I don't know what I'm looking at that for anyway. Where have I not? Looks like I got everything on the map now. Or probably not over here. Thank you. don't know what that was. Oh, it's a fishing rod.
Drier than ever, so you can say yes to more than ever.
Okay, see you later, Zephu. No, I didn't know that, Paolo. I'm assuming that's because they can't bend their neck upwards. Ah, that's cool. Learn something new every day. I guess this guy decided he's had enough. But, welcome to my stream, Paolo. This is the first time you've been here. I'm a variety streamer, play stuff like Fortnite and Call of Duty, Modern Warfare 2, Elite Dangerous, Destiny 2, American Truck Simulator, and Euro Truck Simulator, as well as VR Chat on occasion. Ooh? Yeah, what's the ooh for? Yeah, the game I play the most, I think, is American Truck Simulator. Yeah, they do. They can be fun. The only thing is that both American Truck Simulator and Euro Truck Simulator tend to put me to sleep because I guess it's the sound of the trucks. It's relaxing or something. I thought I had something here. Thank you for following me, Paolo. I hope you enjoy watching my streams. Let's see, what was that I had? I might play another round then, just because you followed me. Plus, I'm just also trying to grind to get to higher levels too. See, I'm also simultaneously trying to explore the map. Oh wow, I'm only level 30. Because I started playing this game like 2 weeks ago. It's actually a pretty fun game, to be honest. Call of Duty can be a fun game, but it's better if you have friends to play with you at the same time too. Yeah, perhaps. Yeah, it's a good game. Modern Warfare 2. Modern Warfare is basically just another shooting game. Yeah. If I remember correctly, Modern Warfare, I think it was, oh yeah, Modern Warfare is like a $60 game. But I happened to get it on for when it was on sale. Let's see here. Yeah, well, like with the Euro American Truck Simulator, it just depends on how much you like driving in a game. And basically, all you have to do is to haul a load from one place to another. Maybe that's a bad idea. Yeah, it is. They got like almost half the US released for it so far. Well, I attacked some NPCs. Where they are they? Why would you have done that, Apollo? I don't think that's very good. So, I'm almost done playing, actually, in about 10 or 15 minutes, and I'll get back on VR chat. Or get on VR chat. I think the, I could be wrong, but I think they make it where it's non-toxic in the first place. Okay. Why do I have to reload after one shot? Is this the same weapon I have? I wonder. Nope. So I got one key. And there's the other key. this one is. Is that on, you're trying to use your phone to do that? Just, I guess, keep trying until it works. Let's see. I need to. Where is that? There. Nope, that's not what I wanted. There. I need to move. Well, okay. Yeah, that was pretty good. I think I'll go ahead and finish the stream and raid out. Let's see. Raid. Electrowolf. And it is he's a family-friendly streamer, a good guy too, and a great person to watch. And see you guys later.